What's good, everybody? Peace to all the MOGs or non-MOGs out there. It's the one and only J-Man. And welcome back to another edition of Ready to Rumble Boxing Round 2. In the spirit of Christmas, let's go with Selene Strike.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Strike.
Take a good look. I'm about to strike.
From Los Angeles, California, wearing the purple trunks with the gold trim, and weighing in at 315 pounds, the league MVP, Shaquille O'Neal!
Come on over here so I can dribble your head.
I sure do.
Ladies. From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the diva, Selene Strike.
Take a good look. I'm about to strike.
From Taipei, Taiwan, wearing the white tiger shorts with yellow trim, and weighing in at 148 pounds, the Far East Beast, Jet Iron Kid.
Woo! Hi-ya!
精忠报国，你老霸道起义哟！
Shake it, honey. I'm about to strike.
He's hyped for sure in there, kid.
Shake it, honey. Wanna kiss my hand, honey?
Right. From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
Take a good look.
From Seattle, Washington, wearing the black leather top with the black leather shorts, and weighing in at a flyweight 108 pounds, the sweet petite Lulu Valentine.
You can't touch this, baby. From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
Take a good look.
From Chester, England, and weighing in at 175 pounds. The blast from the past, vicious, big Willie Johnson.
Ha! I could beat you blindfolded.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
take a good look.
From Monterrey, Mexico, wearing the green trunks with yellow and orange trim, and weighing in at 153 pounds, Angel Raging Rivera.
Oh, yeah, all right, let's rumble, that's it.
Take a good look.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Strike.
The uglier they are, the harder they fall.
From Toronto, Canada, and weighing in at 128 pounds, the hyper guy, Freaky D.
What are you waiting for?
Take a good look.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Strike.
Ooh, I'm shaking. Honey, I've been waiting all night to strike.
From Boulder, Colorado, with the Hawaiian print shirt, and weighing in at 129 pounds, the peacemaker, Freedom Bro.
Why don't I got gloves on now? Man, you look like you want to hurt somebody. Oh, it hurts, it hurts.
Take a good
Oh!
Take a good look.
That was sweet, man.
Gentlemen, boys, and girls. From Brasilia, Brazil. And weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
I'm so scared.
From Kalapee, Oahu, wearing the Hawaiian print sarong. And weighing in at a mighty 400 pounds, the mother of all boxers, Mama Tua!
Selene Strike, are you ready to rumble, bumble, and tumble, queen of boxing?
Swing line.
Take a good look.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
Take a good look.
From Zagreb, Croatia, wearing the red and yellow shirt with the green pants, and weighing in at 218 pounds, the invincible Boris the Bear Nakimov.
I will crush you.
Take a good look.
Take a good look.
Take a good look. Take a good look.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
Ooh, I'm shaking. Honey, I've been waiting all night to strike.
From New York City, wearing the green denim trunks with the white fur trim. And weighing in at 121 pounds, the funkadelic boogie bro, Afro Thunder.
It's time to dance! It's time to dance! How?
Take a good look.
This is just one while ago.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
Take a good look. I'm about to strike.
From Papa Toto, New Zealand, and weighing in at 231 pounds. Johnny Bad Blood.
Oh man, I hope you got insurance.
take a good look.
From Brasilia, Brazil, and weighing in at a lean 130 pounds, the ring diva, Selene Stride.
Take a good look.
And now, this boxer needs no introduction. That's because I am your next opponent. Let's get ready for Rumbleman!
Rumbleman! He's such a wonderful...
Shake it, honey.
Arcade mode. One player. Select your box.
Now let's go with Rumbleman this time.
And now, this boxer needs no introduction. That's because I am your next opponent. Let's get ready for Rumbleman!
Rumbleman! He's such a wonderful...
From Corsicana, Texas. And weighing in at 145 pounds, the fastest jab of the West, Wild Stubby Corley.
I'm gonna whoop you up real good, city boy. Take a free shot, fucker.
I don't wanna go anywhere near you. Keep putting the hook like that and you're gonna win it.
From Taipei, Taiwan, wearing the silver pants with the gold dragon and weighing in at 148 pounds, the Far East Beast, Jet Iron Chin.
Full time, my Zhao.
Let me show you some strength.
From the Big Apple, New York City, New York, wearing the purple shorts with the green trim, and weighing in at 121 pounds, the Funkadelic Boogie Bro, Afro Thunder.
It's time to dance! It's time to dance! How?
Do yourself a favor and pick this. Come on.
Selene from the District of Columbia. Wearing the blue sweatshirt with the dark blue and yellow sweatpants. And weighing in at 235 pounds, the razor sharp Butcher Brown.
I'm gonna knock you into Y3 cake. California, wearing the purple trunks with the gold trim, and weighing in at 315 pounds, the league MVP, Shaquille O'Neal!
This is a slam dunk!
From Chester, England, and weighing in at 175 pounds, the blast from the past, vicious, big, Willie Johnson.
Let me show you how it's done.
From Toronto, Canada, and weighing in at 128 pounds,
The Hyper Guy Freaky D. Presenting the King of Pop, Michael Jackson! Awesome!
You can't win. The title's mine. Don't you know who you're messing with?
Papatoetoe, New Zealand, wearing the brown trunks with the hunter green trim, and weighing in at 231 pounds, Johnny Bedblood.
You better think twice before you get in the ring with me.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, and from Zagreb, Croatia, wearing the red trunks with the yellow trim, and weighing in at 218 pounds, the invincible Boris the Bear Nakama.
I am the greatest fighter that ever lived.
All right, guys, Hopefully you guys enjoyed that double gameplay of Raid Mobile Boxing Round 2 Holiday Edition. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure y'all slap the like button across the face like a G. And slow dance for days. Thank you guys for all your support. And I'm going to see you guys next time for more retro games and old school games and all that good stuff. Till next time, guys. Peace.